Finally, the lawsuit involving Ripple and the US SEC is heading toward a conclusion. Recently, the two parties filed redacted responses to their respective opposition to motions for a summary ruling. Ripple's motion comes as a counterstatement to SEC's position that XRP is a security according to the federal security directions. In its response, Ripple submitted that the SEC didn't justify its argument that the sales of XRP were an offer or a sale of an investment contract. So Ripple pleaded with the court to grant its motion and dislodge the SEC. Ripple's lawyers are arguing that the regulator failed to demonstrate that the purchasers of XRP tokens bought a common enterprise, one of the four criteria used by the court in the SEC versus W.J.Howey Co case to establish whether an investment contract existed. The full list of criteria was as follows: an investment of money in a common enterprise with the expectation of profit to be derived from the efforts of others. Before I continue, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on daily XRP videos. Defense lawyer James K. Phelan believes a summary judgment in the SEC versus Ripple lawsuit might come sooner than expected. The former federal prosecutor noted that the judge was likely to consolidate most of the pending issues for determination in one ruling. The court has to decide on three major issues before issuing the final verdict: the summary judgment motions, expert motion challenges, sealing issues regarding expert reports, the Hinman reports, and other records presented by the SEC. The SEC and Ripple both filed redacted responses to each other's opposing motions for summary judgment. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and watch our other videos to know more about XRP and Ripple.